Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted,
Zoe.
Love has surely shifted Zoe. My way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Give you this ring of a token of our marriage covenant.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Together could never be close enough for me.
You may now kiss your bride.
Feel like I am close enough to you.
Let me now introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Michael Chet Hunk. You can open and blow bubbles.
That the wait is over. Love has finally shown her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our bride and groom, the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Chet Hunk.
Say you will.
And then I take Chet hunting, and we're getting out to check this pond, and Chet gets out of the truck, and his gun goes off in the truck. So Chet blows a hole in my buddy's truck. This is the first time I've ever taken Chet out, and he blows a hole in my buddy's truck. So in Chanute, Kansas, Chet is known as Cat Pop.
Amy, you are a true inspiration to me, and I'm so proud of you. And when you find somebody who you can laugh with and you cry with and you hold your hand through the whole way and pushes you and motivates you, that's what a true friend does, and that's what you do to me. You also found these qualities in Chet.
I'm proud of both of you. You both have come a long ways, and welcome to the family, Chet.
The nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.